Estamos aquí en MASBA, en el Museo de Arte Contemporáneo de Barcelona. Un museo originalmente, pero su estructura de fuera vino a ser unos bordillos perfectos. Y entonces pasa de ser de un museo a que la entrada sea como uno de los spots más famosos de todo el mundo.
La plaza se construyó desde el 91 hasta el 95 y al principio, cuando construyeron la plaza, algunos skaters empezaron a venir cuando vieron esto, como Juan Latorre, Enrique Lorenzo, Julio Arnau.
Remember, like, if you want to skate MASBA, you will have to go the day before, wax for a little bit, go home, skate some other spot, and then go back the day you want to skate and wax again.
La primera vez que patiné en MASBA, creo que fue en el 2001, sí. Y la gente ya había patinado antes, creo que las primeras veces que la gente patinó aquí, no estoy seguro, pero creo que puede ser en el 98, 99.
I remember when I was in Brazil, I used to like watch a lot of skate videos and all of my favorite skaters, I saw them skating MASBA, so this place is just a dream.
I like to jump down everything. So when I came here, my friends were like, come on, you gotta ollie the big four. And I remembered when I was gonna do it, like everybody went to sit there and watch me. Yeah, so I did it, and it, like, that made me the first woman to ever jump down the big four. And yeah, I guess it was history, so that's cool.
About a year ago, so everything is kind of new for me. I'm from a small city in South Spain, which I normally skated like with four people maximum. And here you come and you find a lot of skaters everywhere, skating everything and doing so many tricks.
MASBA, I think, is unique, you know, in the whole world, you know. Come here every day, hang out with your friends, meet new homies. MASBA life is crazy.
Just like skateboarding should be, you know, about sharing and learning and having fun all the time.
You don't give up your lover's taste success. Taste success dripping off her lips, off her lips. And I'm sorry if I was overbearing, but I didn't mean it.
Puedo explicar con todas las palabras del mundo, pero realmente cuando estás aquí ocurren momentos, ocurren cosas, compartes y entonces te das cuenta de lo que realmente es MASBA.